Hey, sanitation YouTube, Teen Movies here. Hulu has dropped its teaser trailer for the upcoming miniseries Wu-Tang and American Saga, which is pretty much like a TV miniseries about fame of rap group Wu-Tang Clan. And it, of course, features actors playing, Wu-Tang Clan's members included Redman, Method Man, Ghostface Killah. I mean, Wu-Tang Clan, like, besides NWA, Wu-Tang Clan is also probably my other favorite rap group. And also, the film has an interesting cast too. Like, the cast of this includes Asha Sanders, Shameik Moore. By the way, Asha Sanders was in the movie Moonlight. Shameik was just the voice of Spider-Man in Into the Spider-Verse. Other cast members include Caleb Castell, Anthony Chisholm, Dave East, who, by the way, is playing Method Man, and from the trailer, he looks great as Method Man, so that's pretty cool. You also got Woodbine in this, Vincent Pastore, Steven Anderson, some pretty good cast members. And I'm really looking forward for this Wu-Tang Clan miniseries. But kind of weird that's going to Hulu instead of like BET, because BET killed it with its new edition story. But you know what? Yet again, you know, Wu-Tang Clan is more like, they're like, Wu-Tang Clan's story is very R-rated. So I guess I could see it. Maybe, you know what? I change that. Yeah, I could see a streaming service like Hulu or Netflix picking up. But yeah, I'm really looking forward for this Wu-Tang Clan. Wu-Tang America Saga. I think the teaser looked really great. I really like Wu-Tang Clan, so cannot wait to check this out. Anyway, and by the way, Wu-Tang and America Saga will premiere on Hulu on September 4th. So from now until then, we'll probably get like a new trailer most likely. But anyway, let me leave it to you guys. What did you thought of the teaser trailer for Wu-Tang and America Saga? Did you like it? Are you interested in checking out? And are you a fan of Wu-Tang Clan? Drop comments below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that bell for more notifications. This here is Teen Movies. Sign off.